Sì, tant'anni, eh? Ah, sì, sì, tant'anni.
It's a matter of those color here do not exist in this presentation. Okay? And vice versa. So it's not possible for anybody. No.
Thank you. I will have back in there.
I'm going to go to the house.
Students had a memory like that. Make it easier.
Good, blue, no bubbles, right? The main wheel's okay. It's not flowing smooth anymore. Actually, it comes back and sucks off, and we'll hear a horn. Good.
She didn't put it that
That's the reason. And to the extent that you had that grid on a per diem basis, that will cover you for the next number of days. In fact, since there's a slight increase in the rate, it will cover you, darn close. That's why, so basically we said people shutting down the planes pretty soon because there's no insurance in America. We're not going to extend insurance for rent.
Okay.
So,
all right.
I'll be talking to Rick Mayer now. Is there a few insurance
Well, she offered to have Rick call me back, and I said maybe it would be better that rather than she deal with this each individually as part of a, one at a time for a committee. Maybe better to operate totally through to expect.
I'm not for that, frankly. I mean, I don't want to get a whole group committee thing going. Most people already sat in their chairs. I'm not looking to create problems.
Well, I don't want to do that either.
Really,
and that was, I don't think it would be fair to
get
him.
Get Dave Bremer in on it. basically.
Well, that's why I'm not talking to
that,
Dave.
That's why, there has to be some faith that in truth it's my policy. You just, your decision, you just have to change.
Thank you.
It doesn't work.
Thank you. pregnant.
Oh, you're
missing my name. Listen to that. Neither one of those in the direction. All right.
What do you mean?
There you go.
Yeah, but you don't know what he is.
Down, Colleen.
You want to stand still, please?
Well, we better not go that way.
I would rather get from the top. I don't think I'll go that check.
Put your face in the middle.
Maybe I should. Look, two more of them.
Come not to.
What?
Běž tam, Stefan, já vám nemůžu kurče.
Aby nám věřili, že jsme tu byli, protože nám nebudou věřit,
ale pojďte. Sem blíž, až oni odejdou.
เดินถอยหลังอีก
Vyplý moje, ale...
Seeing outside most of the mainland, it will be also to go off the Queen Charlotte Island, leaving also that on our starboard side, so with all the way off to Sitka, we will be cruising.
Nice.
It's a local monster, that's it.
Yeah. A log wraps along here. The logs are in bundles. Each bundle is one truckload. Logs are held into the bundles with flat metal bands. See a few of them dried up along the beach, just in here to the right of us here. Side of us, we have the last gold mine that operated here in the bay. This is the Edgecombe Exploration Gold Mine. It operated from 1947 until 1955, just to the left of the main building.
see the deep blue colors within the icebergs that have come from tidewater glaciers here. And in just a moment, we'll be around this next...
Oh, yeah, so
you look at that little tent there, it gives you some idea.
Yeah.
Where's the...
was buried beneath the glacier then. Grand Pacific Glacier must have covered it over. Look how smooth the rocks are. You can run your hand over their surface and
สีฟ้าเห็นหรือเปล่าจ๊ะ
Iceberg represents is hard to measure. That's one of the larger ones that you'll see here in Glacier Bay likely today. As we do pass along this point, you can see the great volume of icebergs, unusually dense here for Marjorie.
And that is definitely one of the more memorable things when it happens. It's something you'll keep in mind as you return southward, perhaps to recall years from now.
Glacier face to face. Marjorie Glacier just coming into view right now.
This turn as we're doing now, not all the ships do turn in like this. If we
เป็นรูตรงสนอเพราะไอ้ตรงไอ้เสื้อเห็นไหมเป็นรูมันก็สัดเข้าไปอยู่นั่นแหละโอ้โหรูกลมเยอะเลยตายเหมือนมันอะไรเนี่ย
Nesting ledges that are so narrow that they must sit breast to breast on the nest. Kittiwakes, we're beginning to see many of them ahead of us. Almost too much to watch for here at Marjorie Glacier. You can see Tufted Puffins in the water.
can see where it slid down.
It's ready to go.
It sure does. They had a cannon on fire.
Yes.
You can see some of the kittiwakes have nests just up above the water. Notice where that dark line is. Now we've pretty well passed the kittiwake colony. We're getting close enough to Marjorie Glacier. Already, step out on deck. Take the time to meet Marjorie and Grand Pacific Glacier. Ice falls are coming down just as I speak. We're getting plenty close to watch and to listen for them. Even to feel the air around the glacier is part of the experience. And precedes a very large ice fall. You can see all of the icebergs ahead of us that have come from Marjorie Grand Pacific Glacier recently, so we have an excellent chance of something happening while we're here. But you'll have to tune in closely. It just takes a few seconds for the whole process.
Well, wait, we only have two pictures in? Mm-hmm.
You won't be too far off. It goes down to the bottom, approximately 400 feet. And the glacier is about a mile wide. Grand Pacific Glacier is much wider than that. It's the largest of the glaciers.
Thank you.
Arctic Glacier. Sunshine sparkling on the columns of ice. Those icebergs that you see around us fell as snow about the time that the U.S. Constitution was signed 200 years ago. When those snowstorms fell, there was no Glacier Bay at all. Instead, there was Great Glacier, 60 miles long, over a mile deep, 15 miles across, that covered everything that has set aside. And in this national park, we'll be able to both taste a bit of our planet's history, and also perhaps to predict a bit of our planet's future.